Okay, Vivienne, the baby sloth growing so fast. We also got to see black kites and other birds of prey who were part of the Soar flight show. This year, the highly anticipated butterfly garden is back.
Other places have butterfly exhibits, but here you actually get to feed them, which is a really unique experience. So the visitors absolutely love it.
That is cool. The garden will open daily from 11 until 4 and will have a few hundred butterflies.